फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल. आई एम श्रीहरि एंड टुडे वी आर गोना लर्न एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 1 इंटीजर्स. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट यू टू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन टू रिसीव फर्दर अपडेट्स. ओके फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स गो टू इट. नंबर 1, रिप्रेजेंट द फॉलोइंग एडिशंस ऑन द नंबर लाइन. मीन्स दे हैव गिवन सम एडिशंस हियर, वी हैव टू रिप्रेजेंट देम ऑन दिस नंबर लाइन. लेट अस डू फर्स्ट वन, दैट इज प्लस 5 प्लस 7. मीन्स if there is no minus or any symbol before this number, means we have to imagine it as plus. In any operation we know that we have to start from zero, and that zero is here, plus 5. 1 2 3 4 5 plus 5. Either it is multiplication, addition, subtraction, division, we have to start from zero. And the second integer is plus 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Less 7. Okay, friends. Plus 5 plus 7. So the answer we got here is plus 5 plus 7 plus 12. Okay, friends. This answer is will be compulsory true when we do it in number line. So the answer is plus 12. Let's go to second question. Roman is plus 5 plus 2. Start from 0, plus 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus 5, plus 2, 1, 2, plus 2. So the answer is plus 7. So the we have to mention answer plus 5 plus 2 is plus 7. So friends, this is the answer for second room. Let's do third one. We have another two problems here. So let's do that. Here we have to do the third Roman, that is plus 5 plus of minus 2. First simplify this. Plus of minus is equal to minus. So the answer would be plus of minus. So minus 2. 5. Plus 5 and minus 2. Start from 0, plus 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus 5, and then minus 2, 1, 2, minus 2. So friends, we have got this answer something. The answer is plus 3. So the answer is plus 5 plus of minus 2 equal to plus 3, means plus 5 minus 2 equal to plus 3. We have finished our third Roman. Let's go to the fourth Roman. Okay friends, here we are to do fourth question. Means plus 5 plus of minus 7. Simplify this first. Plus 5 plus of minus minus 7. So we have to do this simplification on number line. Start from 0, plus 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus 5, then minus 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, minus 7. So the answer is plus 5 plus of minus 7 is equal to plus 5 minus 7 equal to minus 2. So friends, this is the answer for fourth one. Here we have finished first Roman. Let's go to second question. Question number 2. Compute the following. Okay friends, compute is nothing but simplification. Here compute is nothing but simplification. We have to simplify the following questions and get the answers. Okay friends, let's do the first one. The first one, solution. Note, if we want to simplify any of the following questions, we have to keep the largest number symbol first. And that is, in this question, the largest number is 15. And the symbol between it is minus. So the solution symbol should be minus. So 13 plus of minus 15. Plus of minus is minus. So 13 minus 15. is 2. So we have get our answer, and that is minus 2. So plus 13 minus 15 is equal to 2, minus 2. Okay friends, this is our answer. Let's go to second one. Here also we have to place the largest number symbol. Here there is no larger number, so we should not keep any of the symbol, and we have to plus 4, plus of minus, minus 4. 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. So the answer is plus 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. Okay friends, we have get second Roman question. Let's go to third Roman. Here the third Roman question is 10 plus of minus 2. Plus of minus equal to plus of minus 2. So we know that we have to keep the largest number symbol first in the solution. Here the largest number is 10 plus 10 minus 2 equal to 8. So this is our answer. So the answer is plus 8. So friends, we have some more problems here. Let's do them. And the fourth question is 100 plus of minus 80. 100 plus of minus 80. So in the solution, we know that we have to keep the largest number symbol first, and that is 100. 100 plus of minus 80. Largest number symbol plus of minus is equal to 20. So this is our answer. So the answer is plus 20. This is our answer. Let's do fifth one. The solution is plus 225 plus of minus 145. Largest number symbol is plus, and 225 minus 145 is equal to 80. So this is our answer. So the answer is plus 80. Okay friends, this is the end of this video. If you have any doubts, please share me in the comment section. I'll try to give answers for your questions.